in the during the camp. Jake was involved during the training, and I saw a few matches playing. His matches playing in Gloucester. He's really interesting kid, and he's really powerful, and he's playing well. So I think for him, it's good to be involved with the Italian team, and I think he appreciates a lot these 2 or 3 days camp with the team. And you know, it's massive competition back row in this moment in Italy. There are a lot of young players that are really, really good. So Jake, of course, is part of this new generation of back row in Italy who is improving a lot. When you see Zebra play, unfortunately I'll be out for 5 weeks because I'll be injured after this South African test with South Africa, and just getting back last week against Edinburgh with the Stade Français. But so I was in front of TV. My wife was happy because I was seeing rugby, and I just saw a few matches. Yeah, saw a few matches of Zebra and Treviso, and it's just about balance. Pro 14 is not the international level. The level of Six Nations. And when you see Marcello Violi and Carlo Canna playing in Zebre, they play a really attacking game, they're taking risk, but you can, and sometimes they overplay in some parts of the field that is really dangerous. So the defenses of, with all respect for all the teams, of course, from Pro 14, but of Cheetahs or Kings, in some part of the day, it's not the same defense you're going to find maybe against England. And you can't take a risk in your own 22 or 32 or 30 meter to play and overplay, because you're going to have a turnover. Maybe, you know, you're going to steal a ball in rack, it's a penalty, and you have maybe 3 points against, or maybe the kick on the corner, you must defend drive. So we want, and I think the corner idea, the message to the boys is, we don't going to play. We must learn from the November test. We're doing a lot of good things, but we don't score too many points. We have possession, but we don't be effective. We don't transform this possession on points. So how we can be more effective? Okay, we're gonna take risk. Yes, we want to hold the ball. Yes, but we don't gonna be stupid. They play everywhere, because maybe, and I return for the answer. When you see Zebre, they play 10, maybe they play from their own 30 meter, they play 10 times, and maybe in Pro 14, 8 times, 7 times, they maybe go forward for 20, 30 meter. In international level, it's not the same. No, of course, as my teammates in Italy, they're working, everyone is working really, really hard. I saw a few young players, young talent, they're playing well in November, and before this Six Nations with Zebre and Treviso. And I say there are a lot of competition in the back row. I say Poledrima, even Licata, Giammarioli, people who maybe you doesn't know who they are, but there are lots of talent, and good backs as well with talent. Minozzi, a lot of players, they have talent. They are young, they have not too many experience, but maybe for all of them and for others, I say them, I can say Negri, I can say Pasquali, I can talk about Violi again, I'm going to talk about Tommy Castello, Tommy Boni, or Benvenuti. Yeah, they're playing quite good, and they have talent, especially, how we say, Conor, they have the opportunity, a challenge in this Six Nations, and for me, as captain, and even for Conor, it's important for this guy to put the best environment as possible in the national team, and try to help them to go and to approach every single game with the right mentality and with big confidence to be competitive and to fight against any team, especially against England. The first game, we really want to do in a great game.